Hey y'all, it's Amy. Today I have another Universal Yum package. This is what the box looks like. Can y'all tell where it's from? You guessed it, Japan. And here's next month's clue. And there's a list of what's all in the box. Okay. So after I remove the tissue paper, this is what the box looks like. So the first thing I'm pulling out is shrimp chips baked. These are made from real shrimp. It says it don't have a fishy taste or smell. So let's see. I like shrimp, so. Yeah, they do have fishy taste or smell. That's what they look like. It does have a very slight taste of shrimp, but I like shrimp, so. The next thing I pull out is this. Lychee gummy candy. These are famous. They're soft. Now what can you say about lychee? It's just a gummy. It does taste very melony. I give the shrimp chips a 5. And these are 6. What is this one? Flower kissing candy. This name isn't mysterious, but they are sure don't taste like flowers. Or maybe they do. We're not big flower eaters. To us, they taste like peach. To other people, they may taste like plums, apricots, and condensed milk. Okay. Again, that's what they look like. Peachy. I'll give these a 6 too. There's nothing in the middle. This is a chocolate bar, but it's melted, so I'm not going to be able to try it. It's a mochi chocolate. Let's try this one. This is a ramen candy. Gummy candy. And this is a popular soda flavor. Can't quite put my finger on the taste. Just that one. These are cocoa ani brown sugar candies. Brown sugars from Okinawa. This is one of the oldest candies. Smoky flavored hard candy. This is the one you can eat the paper. It's like burnt brown sugar. I don't know about these. I don't know about it. They gave me two of them. Bourbon bun roll. I give that a -100. This is a moist cake with a lemony goodness frosted. Hopefully it'll take that, whatever that was. That's what it looks like. Oh, I love lemon. They gave me two of those, thank you. And this is a mango hachu. I give those a 9. That roll I just ate. Hachus are just gummy candies that and the reason why they call them hachus is because you have to keep chewing. Some for later. In Japan, and it's rude to take this food out the mouth. But there's a problem if you want to chew gum. And the last thing in the box is probably my all-time favorite. Hello, panda. From Meech Mochi. Biscuits with chocolate cream. And these have new sports paintings. Printings, not paintings. That's what it looks like. So for this, is the nastiest thing in the box. That brown sugar. The best thing in the box, I don't know, it's a Hello Panda or this roll thingy. They gave me two. So yeah. Overall, that's a good box. I can't wait to see what's in the next box. Leave a comment below. Tell me what you think is in the next box. And if you want to do these trivia questions, okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye, YouTube.